Be the first to strike. Tear them asunder. Salvation.
Standing by.
You are defying the gods. Egon, I require your help.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
Quiet, Thor. I would like to make some answers. You can't stay unscathed.
I suppose this is as far as I've gone.
I will not stop until the world is saved. Here ends your miserable existence. Tear them asunder! Egon, I require your
strength.
Your training is indeed.
That attack gave us the opening we need. This is as far as I go.
Christmas, fight and fulfill. Farewell, Defiant Soul. Be the first to strike.
So, This is Romali.
I heard they've been into sorcery for centuries. Can't say I met anyone who knew much about it, though.
It has long been known as an insular nation. They have a history of its people avoiding contact with outsiders.
I must admit, I don't know much about it either. Though, I have heard that there was a sorceress who protected the land.
I've read similar tales. Unfortunately, that's just it. I know little beyond those records. Most sources seem to suggest that she sought neither wealth nor influence with her powers. She simply desired to protect the land.
Say, Valkyrie, do you dislike humans?
Dislike?
Though, from what I can tell, perhaps you haven't given it much thought thus far.
I have not.
But the world you're saving, that includes us humans, does it not? Do you not want to know more about us? If you're going to restore the world as it used to be, then it wouldn't hurt to know what humans want.
What humans want? I fail to see the immediate necessity of doing
it. Allow me to assist!
Your soul shall not be wasted.
This is the true work of a...
A futile attempt.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
Tear them asunder!
My son, my noble Interior. Divine!
Allow me to assist!
Allow me to assume. you are. Defying the force. And move on. All to be purified per Odin's decree.
Come on.
fearsome foe.
Say, Valkyrie, do you dislike humans?
I sense a soul here.
Can you hear me?
I hear you. Show yourself.
You are a being of divine power, are you not? Please, would you hear my plea? My name is Taika. It was once my duty to watch over this land.
Then speak, Taika. What is it you want?
This area has been plagued with monsters. It is only a matter of time before my soul succumbs to the onslaught. Yet I cannot bear the thought of becoming one of them and causing harm to those I fought so hard to protect.
So you wish for me to save you from your plight?
Yes, please. I would be forever in your debt.
Thank you.
say, Valkyrie, do you dislike humans?
Dislike?
Though, from what I can tell, perhaps you haven't given it much thought thus far.
I have not.
But the world you're saving, that includes us humans, does it not? Do you not want to know more about us? If you're going to restore the world as it used to be, then it wouldn't hurt to know what humans want.
What humans want? I fail to see the immediate necessity of doing so. But I will consider it.